Due to long-term sanctions from Western countries, China has serious deficiencies in aviation technology. But in December 2020, China brought major news that shocked the world. China announced that it is currently developing a new aero engine that can fly at an astonishing speed of Mach 16, which means it can circle the Earth in just 2 hours. You must know that the fastest aircraft in the world currently can only fly at Mach 9.8. This breakthrough achievement not only broke the United States' global leadership in this field, but also triggered extensive discussions in the international community. Foreign experts said that this Chinese supersonic engine may completely rewrite the technological process of mankind. Today, let's take a closer look at the uniqueness of this engine and the profound impact it may have on the development of global aviation technology. If you like our video content, please click to subscribe to my YouTube channel so that you can receive all our latest video content. Now, let's get into today's topic. In the late 1850s, China decided to vigorously develop its aviation field. This strategic decision was regarded as an important milestone in the country's modernization and technological progress. However, this trend has also aroused great concern and concern in Western countries. In response to China's development in the field of aviation technology, Western countries have adopted a series of sanctions to limit China's progress. Among them, the United States has included a number of Chinese aviation companies on the military blacklist and restricted the ability of Chinese companies to obtain key aviation technology from the United States and its allies. These technologies include high-end sensors, lasers, avionics, and precision navigation products. These are almost the most important core components of the modern aerospace industry. In addition, the United States has joined forces with Japan and South Korea to implement strict export control policies, especially in exporting advanced chips and microelectronics to China. Faced with such severe sanctions, China did not back down, but instead inspired China's spirit of independent innovation. Starting in 1983, China announced that it had successfully developed the turbojet 14 engine, which was mainly used in the J-8H/F/G series of fighters. Although the technical foundation of the turbojet 14 engine at that time was weak, it marked an important first step for China in the aviation field. Over time, China has gradually accumulated experience in aircraft engine design and manufacturing. By the beginning of the 21st century, China had recently developed a turbofan 15 engine. This engine not only uses advanced high-temperature alloy materials, but also achieves significant improvements in combustion efficiency and thrust. The addition of the turbofan 15 engine has brought more powerful power support to China's advanced fighter J-20. But recently, China's latest development of a new engine has caused concern in the West, because aircraft with this hypersonic engine can reach anywhere in the world within 2 hours of taking off. So, what engine is this and why is it so fast? In the field of aerospace engine technology, the United States has always occupied a dominant position, especially in the research and development of hypersonic engines. In July 2020, the American company Boom Supersonic announced the successful development of the supersonic passenger aircraft demonstration aircraft XB-1 and plans to conduct a test flight of the XB-1 supersonic civil aviation aircraft in 2021. It is understood that this aircraft is equipped with a J85-15 engine produced by General Electric Company, which can provide 12,000 pounds of thrust, allowing the XB-1 to fly at a speed of Mach 2.2. According to the designed flight speed, the XB-1 can complete the transatlantic flight from New York, USA to London, UK in just 3 hours and 15 minutes. This is also a major breakthrough that the United States has made in the field of supersonic passenger aircraft in recent years. But in December 2020, China officially announced that it was currently developing an oblique detonation ramjet engine. The so-called detonation refers to an extreme combustion method in the hypersonic combustion process, which can release more than 70% of the energy in a very small space and a very short time. The thermal efficiency of this combustion method is more than double that of the traditional isobaric combustion mode, significantly improving engine performance and efficiency. The performance of this new concept engine is considered to surpass all related technologies in the world today. Currently, the world's largest ultra-high-speed wind tunnel is the X-15 wind tunnel built by NASA in the 1960s. This facility can simulate flight conditions below 15 times the speed of sound. But even such an advanced X-15 wind tunnel cannot meet the testing needs of oblique detonation ramjet engines. In order to overcome this technical challenge, China has built a more advanced JF-22 ultra-high-speed wind tunnel, which is the largest and most advanced ultra-high-speed wind tunnel in the world independently developed by China. The JF-22 is capable of simulating flight conditions at approximately 30 times the speed of sound, thereby providing an ideal testing environment for oblique detonation ramjet engines. However, experimental tests in the JF-22 ultra-high-speed wind tunnel have shown that this oblique detonation ramjet engine developed in China has demonstrated its amazing performance and can reach top speeds of up to Mach 16. An aircraft at this speed could theoretically reach anywhere in the world within 2 hours. In comparison, the J85-15 engine launched by the United States in the same year, although advanced in supersonic technology, has a top speed of only Mach 2.2. This means that China's oblique detonation ramjet engine is nearly 7 times faster, and its daily flight speed can easily exceed Mach 5. This undoubtedly poses a huge challenge to the US aviation technology field. In fact, aircraft engines have always been a weakness of China's aviation industry. Whether in the field of military aircraft or civilian passenger aircraft, the development of this core component has always faced technical challenges. In order to break through this bottleneck, China has launched an oblique detonation ramjet development project. This project is designed and developed by a key laboratory of the Chinese Academy of Sciences. As far as I know, this new Chinese engine no longer diffuses fuel in the intake duct, but pre-sprays fuel on the engine and introduces flammable gas into the combustion chamber through shockwaves for ignition. This method of changing the fuel supply method effectively solves the problems of excessive fuel consumption and engine vibration, and also improves the engine's operating performance and stability. Moreover, it also improves the shock detonation efficiency by optimizing the shockwave detonation system, further increasing the engine power and thrust. The high efficiency of shock wave detonation enables the engine to successfully achieve sustained supersonic cruise under ultra-high-speed flight, which greatly improves the strategic and tactical performance of the aircraft. Moreover, it also adopts the oblique explosion combustion method to make the fuel burn more fully and improve the combustion efficiency. Compared with the traditional vertical injection combustion method, the oblique explosion combustion method can bring higher combustion temperature and thrust, thereby achieving faster speed and longer flight distance. Through breakthroughs in these key technologies, China's new engine has achieved extraordinary achievements in the field of supersonic flight. Not only does it surpass the traditional scramjet engine in terms of speed, it also has a broader development space in the application field of aircraft. At present, Western experts generally believe that the introduction of oblique detonation ramjet engines has epoch-making scientific and technological significance. Comparable to the invention of the jet engine, it will herald a major turning point in the history of human science and technology. This assessment is not an exaggeration, because as early as 2004, when the American X-43A aircraft achieved a flight of 7 times the speed of sound, the engine entered a brief abnormal operating state, but this state only lasted 11 seconds. Then in 2013, the US X-51A aircraft accelerated from Mach 4.8 to 5.1. Although it achieved a longer flight time of 6 minutes, it still exposed the US's technical bottleneck in the field of sustained high-speed flight. In contrast, China's new engine not only breaks the technical barriers of the United States, but also has sustained and stable high-performance output capabilities. But it is worth noting that developing a scramjet engine is an extremely complex engineering task. This technology can even be traced back to the Cold War, when the United States and Russia achieved their achievements through long-term technological accumulation. However, China did not start investing in research to explore related technologies until 2015. Despite its late start, China's progress and results demonstrate the country's outstanding capabilities and innovative spirit in the field of aviation technology. Chinese research teams quickly overcame multiple technical hurdles in just a few years. Although this scramjet engine developed in China has not yet been officially put into use, given the continuous advancement of technology and the gradual improvement of experimental facilities, I firmly believe that China's research and development process of ramjet engines and supersonic aircraft will accelerate. With the maturity and application of these technologies, China will undoubtedly occupy a leading position in the global aviation field in the future. This forward-looking technological development will not only promote the rapid development of China's aviation industry, but will also deepen global recognition of China's aviation technology innovation capabilities. To not miss out on our future projects and news updates, please make sure you subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications. We will continue to provide you with more exciting and interesting content.